Starting as a domestic dispute in Nassau County, a two-county police pursuit later turned into a hit-and-run, carjacking, and ultimately hostage situation.
There was a pursuit of some sort that began in Nassau County that came into Duval, up 95, 9A, across the Dames Point Bridge into the Arlington area here.
The suspect is 28-year-old Anthony Deontre. Police say the pursuit was called off by both counties, but things were far from over.
It's my understanding that there was a hit-and-run accident that was witnessed by some citizens on Merrill Road.
I heard a crash and I came out thinking somebody might have been hurt or whatever, and I saw the car sitting down the road on fire.
Investigators say one witness, actually trying to help, later got more than he bargained for.
The suspect, when asked, can I help you, the suspect said yeah, and basically robbed the victim of his car. Carjacking.
Police say the suspect later came here to a home on Bellmead Boulevard. Around the same time, Savannah Hustis says she was walking her dog.
And I saw a tan van pull up to one of the houses, like down the road from my neighbor's house, and then it started honking and it was like freaking out, and then it pulled into my neighbor's driveway.
The suspect went inside the house where there is a female and an autistic child who is related to the suspect. The suspect was brandishing a gun, acting very violent.
Police say Deontre fired one shot in the backyard and then later came to the front of the house and aimed the gun at police.
Pulled the gun up, pointed in the direction of a police officer, at which time two shots were fired by a SWAT officer, striking the suspect and disabling him.